We have been discussing in this forum how we could expand the frontiers of innovation between Central Europe and Central Asia. I think this is a wonderful issue to discuss about. And from my point of view, if you have a look between the region of Europe and Central Asia, you will see a lot of diversity. But I think if you have a more detailed look in both regions, you will see within this diversity there are a lot of chances, because we are, as Europeans, living in an aging society. Central Asia, this is really another story. We don't have so much resources, but there are a lot of resources, oil, gas, minings, with all different kinds in Central Asia. And so I think we could exchange views, we could exchange our employees, we could see what we could do in this region working together, because if they have resources and we don't, if we have experienced people and people which have a lot of expertise in innovation, and you need that, of course, this could create a win-win situation for both regions. I hope that we will have, as an outcome of this conference, that we have a more concrete look on opportunities, what we could do together in future, and if we cooperate very close, I think we will reach a lot of success within the next years.